The last contestant for Division B International Speech Contest would be Meyyappa. Find the D in you. Find the D in you, Meyyappa.
For those masters, how many of you all would like to be an outstanding person? Please raise your hand up. Good. Please go outside and stand. Madam Contestant, Fleur Toastmasters, and all you in-sitting people, not outstanding. Most of us are capable of doing something different. But how many of us are really being recognized for doing that kind of difference? Do you know that a cashew nut is something special? Though it's a tiny seed from small, it grows within the fruit and it pushes itself out and it grows outside the fruit where everyone can notice it. Where else, nuts like almond or pistachio is just hidden under a nutshell where you need someone to break the nutshell and to bring it out and to show there is a nut. That's why till today, cashew nut is pricey compared to the other nuts. As our previous contestant, Madam Norida, said, different people have different perspective. But the key word there is the difference. People want something different, and people do have something different. But have we ever noted that? 7 years ago, when I was in my final year in my campus, Deloitte was there for a career fair. And they just offered 5 slots, a typical accounting firm. And there were 250 of us queuing up for the job. And I just wondered, how am I going to beat the other 245 candidates in order for me to get one of the 5 positions which is offered? I went to my dad, and I told him a story. He just said, the law watch. Alright, son, just maintain this. R squared G. I said, what? I squared D. Ignorance, intelligence, and difference. Ignore the similarities. Use your intelligence and move towards difference. Find your difference. Find the D in you, my son. And I just wondered, what does the D have to do with me? I stepped into the interview room the next day. The manager was there, and she asked me the first question. Why should I choose you? I got all of them over there. Immediately I answered, everyone has good technical knowledge, can come. Where else me, I can come, at the same time I can run. Therefore, if you give me a file, I can completely pass and rush to submit the file. 2-in-1 package. The second question, what's expected salary? Everyone answered with the figure. Where else I answered to attract that figure? The answer that I gave, I don't expect what the company doesn't expect from me. The manager smiled and she said, good luck. 1 month later, you will receive a call. If you receive a call, all the best. Or else, good luck. You may look for other firms. I just patiently waited. 1 month later, I received a letter. And it stated there, job offering of an audit assistant in Deloitte. Wow, I got the job. Immediately, the very first day when I joined Deloitte, I went into the manager's room and I thanked her. Thank you a lot, ma'am, for offering me the job. And guess what she said? She said she noted the D in me, just like what my dad said. Even I said, wow, thank you, ma'am. And by the way, do you have a Friendster account? 7 years ago, no Facebook. And there's a quote saying that, if you want to outdo everyone, you have to do something which others don't do. And that's what happened 2 years ago, when a girl all the way from India came here to look for a job as a lecturer. And she applied various colleges, more than 12, and everyone rejected. And just one called her for the interview. And even the particular interviewer sarcastically asked her, "Why should I offer you a job? There are a lot of Malaysians over there. I don't really need you." She immediately got dejected with the rejection. But she didn't give up. She came to me and I told her what my dad told me 7 years ago. Find the deep in you. I'm sure you can do it. And she realized. She noted that she can present a slide without even looking at it. And as a computer science graduate, she was capable of teaching 3 subjects, which was multimedia, networking, and also software engineering, whereas a normal lecturer could only teach 1 particular subject. And guess what? She installed that D in her, she presented in that manner, and she was offered a tutor position in University Malaya. At the same time, she was also offered to do her master's in the same campus, University Malaya. And fellow Toastmasters, that girl is none other than my wife. Fellow Toastmasters, 7 years ago, that manager noted the D in me and I was offered the job in Deloitte. 2 years ago, my wife was offered the job because that particular professor noted the D in her. Even Michael Jackson was outstanding dancer compared to his Jackson brothers because he was capable of singing, come dancing compared to his other Jackson brothers. As old saying says, all of you are born champions. Each and every one of you has the competitive edge. It could be you, it could be you, it could be you. Everyone just has the difference in you. As Albert Einstein says, similarities aren't exceptional, but differences are. Each and every one of you has the competitive edge. You all just need to ignore similarities, apply your intelligence towards finding your difference, and I'm sure you can have that competitive edge, and I'm sure you can have the D in you. Fellow Toastmasters, find the D in you and